Celebrating 35 years of service to Western New York, WGRZ-TV.